Now, there is a spirit very close by. Actually, it's showing a spirit behind me.
The word paranormal is used a lot today, with the recent release of the widely successful film Paranormal Activity and similar television shows. People are growing increasingly interested in the paranormal world. Although some find the existence of entities hard to believe, there are people who fear they are being haunted. Gail Wayne is a psychic medium from Whidbey who specializes in detecting ghostly activity. She says she has been involved with the paranormal ever since she was a child.
I'd be playing with somebody and I'd see a ghost walk by or a spirit walk by and I had to ignore it. Even when I went to school, I'd see something and have to ignore it.
Wayne says there are several ways to detect if you are being haunted by an entity.
People will hear banging, knocking. They might hear footsteps or music that comes from nowhere. Doors might open and close. Pictures may be offside.
We followed Wayne and her partner Lori Heversiege to St. John's Cemetery in Whidbey, where they both use paranormal detection equipment to capture any unexplained activity.
We are definitely being watched here. It's very, very cold. When we stepped onto this property, the wind just absolutely picked up and it got very, very cold. And I can feel that we are being watched by different pairs of eyes.
Now, whether you believe in spirits or not, Wayne says if you are experiencing any strange activity, don't be afraid to seek help from specialists. In Whidbey for First Local, I'm Chantal Da Silva.